Please help keep Canton City safe by obeying its traffic laws. Lastly, any alteration of history is a grave offense. Our missions come with the risk of changing history. So you must exercise the utmost caution. Avoid making changes to history like Trunks did. Keeping these things in mind, please carry out your mission safely. For the sake of the world and its history,
we look forward to welcoming each of you to the Time Patrol.
Get lost. How does the Supreme Time Patrol even know how to fly? You need a flying license, you fool. Oh wait, she's the owner. She doesn't even need one. Great. Absolutely awesome. Nothing better than anything anymore. General Xenoverse 2. Hey man. I made a thumbnail for myself. You can go check it out if you want. But it's gonna be on this one at the release. What? Alright, so I'm making a new character. I've already like played up to like I finished story with this guy, and then this guy as well. I don't even use this guy. I use this guy for the Dram Balls. It still was 100% drop, so I just used this guy for the Dram Balls. It was the last time I did, but I'll probably just make a new guy for the Dram Balls again. But I'm always going with the Frieza race. They're one of my favorites. Appearance. Let's go with appearance. Yeah, I like the height, like this much body type. This is good. Head hair. Janimba, what the hell? Cooler. This cooler hair. I actually like this one. Do you think it's cool? Right, eyes. You know what I like, mates. No, this is a villain. He's an underground villain. Okay, I want his pupils like this. Hey, is his pupils good like this? He looks so evil. Actually, you know, let's just keep it like...
I think you can make him a villain. You can make him the Frieza race guy who wants to prove that not all Frieza race guys are bad.
Actually, we do actually team up with Cooler, don't you know?
Oh, really?
Why Cooler? Cooler's cool.
Yeah, man. What happened if he becomes golden?
I have no idea. Alright, so... Oh, the ears. Dude, this is so weird. Seeing the ears like this. Actually, no, this is lame. I kind of like this type 6. Okay. So the color. Skin tone. Skin tone's good. I want to kind of change this a little bit. Let's make it like a blue. I like blue. Like this one. Alright, so this is which one? Oh, it's the... Okay, I don't want to change that. That's good. I like blue. Yeah, blue's good. Where's my arm? Eye color. Oh, the eye color. Hey, does green look cool on my eye color? Hey. Does it look good? Green on my eye color? Upper body. Oh my god, this is weird, man. Okay, I'll just keep it as this. Lower body hands, yeah. This is what I want to do. Let's just put it to, like, this. No, this is too bright. This is good. Feet. Where's the purple part? I want to make, like, most of the stuff blue. Yeah, now I look good. Alright, so let's go to name and voice. Voice. I always know which way to go.
Roar!
Here I come!
See ya!
Take this! Alright!
I'm just gonna make like a baby voice for this guy for no reason. What should I call him? Let's call him. This is the hardest part ever. What should I call him? Tell me! Okay, we gotta think about who we're gonna call this idiot. I swear to God, this is annoying. That makes sense, opposite of freeze it. Okay, so now we're done here. Heat is the master of... Okay, I was gonna keep it balanced. Alrighty. Connecting. Hurry up, please. Connected to the general server. Does it really take this long to connect to the general server? Okay, what the hell just happened? Connecting to the general server again? Like, that just popped up 3 times. You know what, I'm just gonna go drink some water. Opening the fridge. Taking some water. Let's just take it. Okay, the game start. Cool. What happens now? Oh, it's a nice instant intro. But I wonder why they didn't make all the cutscenes like this. It would be so cool that way.
This is the last time I gaze upon this planet.
You just gazed at Bardock. Now you're gonna gaze at the planet again. So it's not the last time. Wants everything to be changed. We and this is like
I'll show some fireworks.
Happy New Year, Bardock.
What?
No. I'll come back in life with time travel and stuff. Look at all the people. They look like sprinkles on the planet. Rambo Heroes once, man. Before Xenoverse 2 even came out, or a bit after, I don't remember.
Yeah, it was from Rambo 9 to Rambo Heroes. That's what.
Yeah, see, look, this one starting is different. How the hell is this guy walking like that? How do you balance, you fool? Oh, look. What are you even looking at? Oh, it's a window. Okay. So that's the window, and he'll be able to see through it. I guess that's what's happening. Look at Apollo's face.
Doubted,
right? You call that satisfactory? Show me some real effort, team!
What the hell? You're the people digger or something.
Never forget your pose!
What the hell? Can they just freeze it, just walk in?
The ranks of my army swell by the day. Skilled warriors, however, are still regrettably hard to come by. It seems I have to do things myself for a change.
Just walked. You're like, you look like you're 5 years old, Frieza. Seriously, I gotta just do this all over again. And then Apule's face just looks retarded.
Raise those legs, man, as lofty as Lord Frieza's glory!
What the hell did you get lost?
Once incoming report, upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Wait,
just wait one minute.
Oh, okay, I said it the other way.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission.
Yeah.
Now go out there and do it.
Where is he even going? It's like out of space and he's just going through the atmosphere. Weird. Yeah, but where is he going? Yeah, but where is he going? But the thing I really hate about this game is that sometimes the loading screen takes forever. I'm Shenron. I grant 500 wishes because I've been here for 500 years. This nice song's about to be ruined. This idiot. How much this guy never lived?
Yeah, it's so annoying. Even though they die, they like listen to Trunks about stuff. What are they doing?
I wonder why Trunks doesn't kill them. Don't you think?
It's not about killing them, like.
No, it is!
Welcome home!
Now my home is.
Great news! You've been chosen for that big mission! Congrats! Oh, cheer up! The Supreme Kai of Time has graciously appeared to give you her best wishes after all. I mean, really.
Shut up.
Don't you think you're being a bit cold?
Nope. My name is Heat, you idiot. I'm not cold.
Oh! So you're looking to be old man. When he heard you pass the test, he went off somewhere in a hurry. Why don't you go and look for him?
Okay.
You know what? I'm pretty sure that he was the happiest to hear about your success.
Well, when you talk to him, it doesn't really sound like that.
Old man, what old man?
Hi.
Who could this old man be?
Oh, try asking around. Hurry up now, or there's no time to waste. Oh, that reminds me, even if you're in a hurry, you can't use flight yet. I saw you flying about. Don't make me warn you again. It's strange to be out there flying recklessly like that. You need to be in, get your flying license before you go flying Contrast City. Okay, so, three is expert missions. Okay. Milk deliveries. What the heck? Alrighty then. Let's go. Open the map. Boom. Okay. Here we go. New in version 1.4. Freezer's siege event has been added. While you're playing online, sometimes the freezer force will attack Canton City out of blue. New matching areas have been added. Speak with a match coordinator in the multi-lobby to get started. Team matching areas. Oh. Yeah, okay. So now what are we supposed to do? Okay.
Hey there.
Hey, how are you doing? Something's the matter. You're looking for the other guy. He was walking down the street road just a little bit ago, but he suddenly let out a yard and took off. You know the floating truck over there? He went down the road just past it. I turned over there if you can find him. Somebody must have seen where he went. He's usually quite a boisterous old man, but he seemed a bit exhausted today. I wonder what happened. Okay, so let's go talk to this guy.
Hello.
Okay. Why are you wondering about like that? Oh, let me guess, you're looking for the Elder Kai. I saw him walking down the road yelling out he was really, I thought he was headed for that cannon. He suddenly took off running forward with his head, but he fell over. I hope he's alright. It was a pretty nasty spill. The reception area is just below that large yellow roof over there. You should be able to find it on your map. Okay. There we go. Ah, no, please. Let me down. Okay, here we go. Kuno.
Howdy!
Howdy, what the hell? You went to know where the other guy went? He left the reception room and took up towards the timeless. The timeless just passed that gate. You should be able to find it on your map. If you're ever lost, don't forget to take a look at your map, okay? Okay. So now we need to go up here. No! We fell! No! Now we gotta go all the way, seriously? I swear to God, I hate this. Turn the brakes on. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait. What's... Oh, pick it up. Okay, we got something nice. Ooh. Okay, here we go. Elder Kai. You're late. What have you been wondering about all this time? You're saying it was my fault? Stop blaming your failings on others, you young punk. Oh yeah? You're the old punk, you 1,500-year-old piece of crap. Now listen up. You've been chosen for a special mission. This is a great honor that you've been on. You'll be only the second elite member to ever do this. Oh, okay. The other one was, for me, it was my character, I guess. But for others, like, I didn't play Xenoverse 1 on PS4, so I can't, like, add that data in. Your job is to travel to eras where changes in history have been made and fix any errors that may have occurred. However, you still have much to learn first, and you should learn from the wisdom of those that have gone before you. Once the change has been made to history, it becomes easier for subsequent changes to be made to us as well. So head out of these areas where changes in history have been made to do what you can to do what you can to right the wrongs that have been done. Okay, off you go. Hey there, wait just a moment. Why isn't the Supreme Kai of Time and here? Why, if it isn't the Supreme Kai of Time and here, I was just about to take matters into my own hands too. There's no need to... Okay. I swear to God, guys, this is really hard to, like, keep on saying this stuff. So I'm just gonna read it myself and then just press X, okay? What the hell? So who do I have to talk to first? Elder Kai or Supreme Kai of Time? Okay, let's just talk to this guy first. You want to go on time patrol? I hope you've learned how to fight properly. So guys, I know how to fight, so I'm not going to learn from Supreme Kai of Time as well anyway. Because she's a total idiot, and she doesn't know how to fight. All she knows is how to fly without a flying license, like a total idiot. And calls me cold, but my name is Heat. Like, that's not cool. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay, we're just moving. And I was like, let's see what we got here. No, we're just literally going. Alright, so this is the time patrol, I guess? Ooh. Oh, Goku fight it. Oh. Okay, this guy charged in a special beam cannon while Goku's getting beat up. And died.
Special beam cannon!
Okay.
Piccolo!
Oh, Lola sucks. What up, mate? It's me. Oh, okay. Awesome. I mean, Hello, and the music starts all over again. That's hilarious. Alrighty. I'm here to kill you, mate. Goku, help me out.
Yeah.
Wait, what about Piccolo? Did he die or something? Make way, rookie time patroller here. For defeat Raditz, player has to be defeated. Okay, let's go. Yeah! Boing. Alright, so let's fight Raditz. Hopefully this is gonna go out well.
No matter how much trash there is,
right,
it's
so
still trash!
Hey, can I get your help?
Is what you want? Hey, did you even hear
loud and clear. We can communicate with the visitor from the surface to get to his bottom.
Your entrance was pretty darn nasty, by the way. But I suppose it isn't some tremendous. Yes, Goku and Piccolo were supposed to work together to defeat that nasty turd, Raditz.
Looks like Raditz is not going to fall off of his proper time.
Oh, let's get a perfect combo. There we go. That was easy. Bros. Absolutely easy. We just literally killed him easily. Alright, so we leveled up twice. I don't know, once. Okay, cool. Alright, let's see what happens to him. Oh, Goku's holding him.
What are you
this
doing?
Is the time, truth, or moment, or whatever.
Piccolo! Do it!
Why is his hair coming
special
through?
Beam cannon!
Oh my god! Oh, I like your face, man. And yours too. Oh, okay. Sad.
Damn it!
Okay.
Serves you right.
Oh, I wonder where the other guy went.
What was that?
What?
Where did...
What the hell? He's looking around and he doesn't see me directly standing right here. Oh, what the hell are we doing? Okay, we're leaving this place. Okay, and there's Slug and Turles. I was gonna say Black Goku, but I was wrong. Okay. Now what happens next? I wonder. Let's see.
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad.
Thanks, mate.
Except for your entrance.
Oh yeah. That was pretty
Goku
dumb.
And Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them.
True.
Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline. This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense. So continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history.
I know that.
But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about.
Greatest Kai? Okay, I'm not listening.
As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
So do you, you idiot.
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
Oh, yeah, because the millennium's really tiny.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? That's all from us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
About the world?
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Am I right? Allow me to walk you out. This way, please.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that.
What the hell? Just go then. Demigrant. So, what the hell are you doing, Supreme Kai of Time? You're the Supreme Kai of Time, and you're acting like a total idiot who's like 5. Oh, I put Ace there because yeah, he was in the trailer as well. Wait, is it Ace for us as well? I'm pretty sure it is. If you create a new character, I think it's still Ace. This loading screen is always loading forever. Yeah, there's Ace. Alrighty, so now we can use that thing. Oh, wait a second. Hey, it's you! I saw you when in the starting intro thing. You're the guy who was bodybuilding there and then smiled at our faces. It was you! It was you! Alright, so anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more videos of Xenoverse 2 because hopefully I'll be doing the playthrough. See you guys later.